beautiful and touching moment where she says that Zayd would make sujood towards the Kaaba. He'd prostrate to the Kaaba. And the whole story of Zayd is amazing because he has no revelation to guide him. He doesn't know what ruku' is, what bowing is, and what sujood and what prostration is. But he just, subhanAllah, his intuition, he's guided towards good. There's rushd.